me everything you know about that charmed mirror. This is a direct order coming from Andreas himself.
I won't tell you anything, Clarice.
Thank you.
for helping me. I started taking orders for alchemical items when I'd just graduated from the academy. And one day, Andreas ordered a mirror that would predict the future. But I worry that he may have found a way to fake prophecies. Oh, I feel so guilty that I might be responsible for what is happening to the kingdom. I'll help you find the truth. We should sneak into the royal palace and learn what Andreas concealed. I know you're the chief inspector in the magic supervision department, but maybe you're interested in alchemy? You've brewed your first potion, so I invite you to visit my workshop. It's in the attic of my lab. Let's go and brew your unique potion.